About to go do what I do. Y'all know what I do. It's King Kong. It's King Kong. Shout out to the FDMG loyal donor family, supporter family. It's time for the TLC gala tonight. I got the keynote, you know. I'm the GOAT, greatest orator at this time. G-O-A-T, greatest Garveyite at this time. So we're about to go do what we do. It's King Kong consciousness. Let's make it pop. Let's make it pop. Minneapolis, Minnesota, Dr. King Day. I see you. South Florida, December 4th, I see you. Nat Turner Land, 11-11, I see you. Norfolk, Virginia, November the 12th, I see you. I'm here, baby. Most eligible bachelor in the conscious movement right here. Most eligible. Let's go do what we do. Let's go do what we do. But I got to mask up one time. I got to mask. Hit the Cash App, $FDMG School. Hit the Cash App, $FDMG School. Hit the PayPal, paypal.me/FDMG Academy. You got to mask up. All right. I'm good, you said, if that paper there.
Yeah, you good.
All right.
I'm here all night, too.
Got you. You know if they already started in there?
There's a few people. I'm not sure if they started already, but I'm
only talking. All right.
You didn't bring any books?
I got some in the car. I may bring some in if she asks me to. Light skin, I ain't hardly light skin.
Yo, who called you light skin? That's somebody called you light skin.
I'm on Instagram. I got you. Good looking out. Five rounds. Iron Man Mike versus Iron Man Ifeatunde. Friendly charity match to raise money for FDMG. Hit the Cash App. Here with my sister Tamika.
What
else? I'm here with Tamika.
What's going on, everybody? Why did you do that?
Is that red wine?
Alright.
And what's that? That's white wine.
No, that's white.
What's that?
No, it's a
sparkling wine. But this is red wine.
No, that's good.
I want to do a toast. I'm about to cut up. I'm about to do a toast. I want to do a toast to all the coons. I want to do a toast to all my coons out there. All my haters, enemies, frenemies, saboteurs, provocateurs. This is the red wine of Orisha Oya. She loves wine, the mother of the night, mother of the winds, mother of change, transformation, ancestors, the marketplace. So I want to do a toast to all my coons. I want to thank you for the negative energy you have given me these past 21 years. I wouldn't be where I am without you. Thank you to the one percenters, the useless YouTubians. I don't know where my life would be without the useless YouTubians. I want to thank all the women who became haters because I never gave you a chance at the Prince. Thank you, ladies. Thank you for hating and trying to destroy me, because if you never did that, I wouldn't be where I am. I want to thank you to the coons. Thank you, coons. The raccoons. The Africoons. But I want to do a toast to all the beautiful African queens out there who've been holding me down. A toast to all my strong alpha male brothers who've been holding me down. My continental Africans, my European Africans, my Asian Africans, my Canadian Africans, my Australian Africans, my South Pacific Africans, my Caribbean Africans, my Central American Africans, my South American Africans, my New York City Africans, my Milwaukee Africans, my Phoenix Africans, my Chicago Africans, my Detroit Africans, my Fort Lauderdale Africans, Miami Africans, Philly Africans, Baltimore Africans, DC Africans, Portland Africans, Seattle Africans, LA Africans, Oakland Africans, San Diego Africans, Little Rock Africans, Memphis Africans, Chattanooga Africans, Atlanta Africans, Macon Africans, I could be here all night, my Houston Africans, my Dallas Africans. He said I'm spitting in the wild. I didn't even spit in the wild. Here we go. I'm toasting to my two future wives. My two future wives. I don't even know who my two wives are going to be, but this is for y'all. Wherever you at, whether you a light-skinned African, a dark-skinned African, a brown-skinned African, whether you a butter almond queen, or a peanut butter queen, a caramel queen, a fudge queen, an African vanilla queen, a cinnamon queen, a nutmeg queen, a sweet brown sugar queen. This is to my two future wives. Me and Iron Mike, 5 rounds to raise money for FDMG. I can't beat Mike Tyson. I just gotta survive Mike Tyson. I can't beat Mike Tyson. I just gotta survive Mike Tyson. I got respect for Mike Tyson. He's one of my greatest boxers of all time. He's on the Mount Rushmore. No disrespect. Let's just have a friendly exhibition. Don't do me like Drago did Apollo in the exhibition, Mike. Don't do me like Drago did Apollo on the exhibition, Mike. Don't do me how Drago did Apollo on the exhibition, brother. This is a real exhibition, all right? Some people told me I can't box you because the white folks gonna pay you to knock my head off. This ain't no damn red wine, this is juice.
It's sparkling, it's non-alcoholic.
This is not wine, it's grape juice. Grape juice.
There's no alcohol in
here. Grape juice. Shout out to all my Islamic Africans. It's grape juice, my brother.
What did he say?
He said I was dressed like a house. Who said I was dressed like a house Negro? Who said Dr. Umar was dressed like a house Negro? I am a field African. I was in a field with Nat. I was in a field with Denmark Beasy. I was in a field with Toussaint L'Ouverture and Jean-Jacques Dessalines. I was in a field with Frederick Douglass and Harriet. I was in a field. I am not a house Negro. Don't you ever in your life. I'm the most revolutionary African walking this earth. Who we gonna toast to next? Oh God. It's a couple queens up in here. It's a couple queens up in here. Brothers, we must stay focused. We must
be quiet, Tamika.
Tamika, like,
We must stay focused. We must stay focused tonight. We are here to honor. We are not looking at these beautiful sisters. Come dance with me, my baby. Come dance with Papa. Come dance with Papa. I'm here. Come dance with Papa. Notorious RBG. Who let you in the house with that? Come dance with Papa. Not you though. That look like a mayonnaise. Mayonnaise queen. I'ma dance with Tamika, y'all. Me and Tamika gonna slow dance. And then I'ma break it to the brass pump. Consciousness, revolution, business first, politics first, consciousness first, revolution first. Oh God. Hit the cash app. Hit the cash. Hit the cash app for FDMG. Hit the cash app. here, first annual Unapologetically African Awards, black tie, ladies red carpet, dressed to impress, Grammy Award winning artists. We'll be performing Unapologetically African Awards, black tie, dressed to impress, champagne, red wine, red carpet. Get ready for that. I need a date for the Unapologetically African Awards. Any single sisters out there? Any single conscious sisters with nappy hair want to be my date at the first annual FDMG Unapologetically African Awards? I need a date. I need a date. I was gonna take Mika, but she hated. Rule number four, serve the community. Rule number five, consciousness over cookies. African Awards gonna be off the hook. Unapologetically African Awards next year. Unapologetically African Awards next year. Get ready. It's gonna be the same night as the second annual FDMG Festival. It's gonna be crazy. Same night as the second annual FDMG Festival. It's gonna be crazy. September 10th. Unapologetically African Awards, September 10th, Unapologetically African Fest. baby. Hit the cash check.